In this video, we'll describe the process of how to configure and apply FCSAN boot attributes on a collection with Dell Lifecycle Controller Integration. Before you begin, make sure you've created a CSV file by including the FCSAN attributes before configuring and applying FCSAN boot attributes on a collection of systems. For this example, we're using R730XD with an HQDV252 controller. In Asset and Compliance, click R730XD, and then right-click on HQDV252. Click Dell Lifecycle Controller, and then click Launch System Viewer. When the Dell Lifecycle Controller authentication information is displayed, click OK. Click BIOS Configuration, and click Next. And click BIOS Boot Sequence. Make sure that there is only one hard disk drive sequence available in the BIOS boot sequence, and then click Close. Right-click on R730XD, then click Dell Lifecycle Controller, and click Launch Configure Utility. Click Hardware Configuration and Operating System Deployment, and then click Next. Click Next. Select the Configure FC Adapter option, and clear the FC Adapter profile. And then click Browse to navigate to the location where you've saved the CSV file. Select Continue on Error to continue the deployment even if there is an error. The following is the format the CSV file should be in: service tag, comma, FQDD, comma, attribute name, comma, attribute value. On the RAID configuration window, click Next. Then on Network Adapter Configuration window, click Next. Once again, on the iDRAC Configuration window, click Next. On the Export Hardware Configuration window, click Next. Now, select Do Not Deploy Operating System and then click Reboot Targeted Collection. When the Task Submission Complete message is displayed, click OK. Now, click Dell Lifecycle Controller Task Viewer to view the status of the job. Please note, this operation may take a few minutes. In Asset and Compliance, click R730XD and then right-click on HQDV252. Click Dell Lifecycle Controller and then click Launch System Viewer. The Lifecycle Controller authentication information is displayed. Click OK. Click BIOS Configuration and then click Next. And then click BIOS Boot Sequence. Now you can see that the imported hard disk is added to the hard disk drive sequence. For more information on Dell Lifecycle Controller Integration, visit dell.com/support.